Well, this might no longer be the only Grand Prix in Italy, but it's no less special. It's race day. It's Monza, the temple of speed. It's the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest track in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6 mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Oscar Piastri, Perez, Sainz, Russell, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Ocon, Albon, Magnussen, Joe, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And alongside me today is a man who needs no introduction, but I'll try anyway. It's Ant Davidson.
Look, we know it's not where you start, it's where you finish. But let's talk about the start now. What's there to help the drivers get away well?
Big pressure at the start of the race, Crofty, for all of them up and down the grid, no matter where you are. But the drivers these days, they practice, practice, and practice. They have rigs with them at the circuit where they can sit down with the actual steering wheel from the real car. And they've got lights that they react to. The clutch paddle is tailored around the driver's hands, around their fingers, so they can have optimum position before they start. So there's so much thought and effort that goes into getting these cars off the line.
The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions could affect the lifespan of the tyres. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Yellow flag. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Verstappen's just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Checkered flag.
Grazie.
And it's Monaco go for Charles Leclerc as he takes the checkered flag and wins.
To do it as a team on home soil, that really means something special. And you can see how much it means to them, the drivers involved as well. Great job by them today, of course, as always. But for the fans watching on too, a great display of teamwork here today.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again.